Coming on air right now with breaking news of an officer who's been involved in a shooting in Fort Pierce. This is what we know right now. It happened along Seaway Drive. At this point, we don't have many details. We do have a reporter right now on scene working to gather more information for you. We're going to have a live report coming up at noon on what we know. We're going to take you live to the scene. But for now, we'll take you back to programming.